Well, also happening today, the UTEP Miners are wrapping up their 2022 summer tour today from noon to 2 p.m. The final stop on the Miners Summer Caravan will be at Camp Cohen Water Park in Northeast El Paso. Players from the men's basketball team, women's basketball, women's golf, softball, tennis, and track and field squads will be there. This tour is a part of UTEP's 915 tours. The Miners hope to sell at the Sun Bowl for their season opener in August.